Hey guys, it's B-Man Awesomeness here, and today I am doing the Tough Guy Challenge Part 2. So if you haven't watched the first episode, it's essentially where you choose someone like Donkey Kong, and then you choose all your characters, and then you choose your characters to be someone like I need to go back. Sorry about that, guys. One last Kirby. So you essentially get someone cute like Pikachu, Kirby, Jigglypuff, and then you go and make them go on something like Bowser, Ganondorf, Donkey Kong, Wario, Charizard. So anyway, so you essentially just battle with that. I already made another episode. I already did the first one. So you can check that one out after this one. So enough jib-jabbering, let's do this! And then you essentially see who wins. Either you'll be super embarrassed that cute thing lost, or you'll be super proud that you have, or you'll just be mildly entertained because you already knew that you were gonna win in the first place. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, so now, so essentially, Kirby ate me and now he has my powers. Oh, Final Smash, Final Smash, I completely ignored the Final Smash. I need to get the Final Smash. Oh, I have it. I forgot that was his. And I'm embarrassed yet again! Well, good enough. I got second place, I guess. I got beaten by a blue Kirby. What can possibly go wrong? So if you want to try this out, just get... You either need... Smash for Wii U or 3DS, and choose all your opponents as Kirby's or someone cute, actually. Just anyone cute. And then make them go against a really good one, like Donkey Kong, Ganondorf, Charizard, Captain Falcon, Little Mac. Whatever suits you. Just make sure that your opponents are cute and you are the tough guy. So, anyway, guys, that will be it. Bye!